Hello once again, everyone. Welcome to another episode of Stardew Valley. I think we're what, episode 6 now? Yesterday I wasn't keeping track of my time, and I got cut just a tad bit short. I was thinking of maybe shortening my times on the plane. What do you guys think? Should I just do half an hour episodes, or should I do long episodes like I have been doing? I think I also need to go mining again. Yeah, need that copper. Oh, wait. Rerun fortune teller. The day is in your hands, which means I have neither good nor bad luck. Get some beans here. So how's everybody doing? Yeah, I took a day off from recording, did a little bit of personal playing, you know, played a few games I've been meaning to catch up on. So, you know, if you missed me, sorry. But, you know, I did have to take a little bit of me time and kind of rewind my batteries, relax a little bit. I kind of been a little bit stressed out from things. I got a family in Puerto Rico, and as you know, that hurricane's hitting. They're pretty bad right now. So, you know, I've been a bit worried about them. And, I mean, other than that, I mean, you know, just normal stresses from work and stuff. So, it's been a little bit trying lately, but I've been holding on. I've been trying to get through the day. Why is there no music play? Well, in any case, yeah, there's all this stuff going on, and I've just been trying to keep positive and keep going, so. Wishing and hoping my family is doing fine out there. We got the silo now. I think, right? Oh no, it's not built yet. Never mind. I thought it was. So yeah, been having a lot on my mind, you know, have one of those situations like I got a bunch of friends and family just playing Destiny 2, and unfortunately I cannot afford getting it, so they're like, oh yeah, you gotta get it, you gotta play this game, you should play this game, you should really, really try to get it, just like Fortnite. I'm like, bro, I'm broke. I can't afford to be cool. I'm too poor to be cool. But you know, it's all good. Cut the grass on me in the neighborhood. Well, I need some copper. So I might either try to buy copper or... mine for it. What do you guys think? Sorry, Linus, I don't do iron bars. Unless I happen to get lucky enough to find one in their trash, I mean... Actually, damn. I'm sitting here talking about my inventory space. I don't know what I'm... Aw, you serious? Perry is closed. Trash cans anymore, Jim. Oh no! It's gonna fall into the water! I kid. Nothing to get my foraging up. What the hell is this? Oh, a flower! What am I walking into? What's blocking me? Why are you so mean? Yeah, 75 cents each copper, so that would be like, you figure 5 copper for each bar, and you need at least 5 bars to upgrade your tools. Yeah, so that's 25 coppers. Jeez, 25 times 25. It's gonna be over. I mean, I could afford it, but then it's just gonna take the time and just smelt and everything. I don't know if I wanna do that. Do I wanna spend the time to smelt? Gotcha, sucker. Well, I got a rusty spoon out of it. Gunther can tell me more about this rusty spoon artifact. I'm glad he can. I mean, you know. A long time ago, there used to be people who actually ate with spoons. Do you believe it? Sorry about that. I've been working out not too long ago, so... I'm drinking my protein shake. We gotta go in the prehistoric ring. That could even be said in a nice way. Let's see what we got over here. Oh, some stone. Lovely stone. Lovely stones for me to make things out of. I guess I'll go around and find some more berries to kind of make my money here. I don't have enough space to carry anything else, so I'm just gonna gather berries and... But you can't carry anymore. These berries are out of your league. 12 hours. Do you need that 99 rocks for the one thing in the book plus like 198 woods for the. Let's see how ungrateful he is. Let's see if he's ungrateful for getting berries. Oh, he loves the berries. Awesome. See, I'll make friends with the hobo. I mean, screw everybody else, right? At least the hobo's grateful if you give him some food. Oh, you gave me berries. Seriously? That's the kind of gift you like to give people? Berries? Like, the fuck? Seriously? I'm too cool for berries. Contemplating here. Tomorrow I'll go to Perry's and buy the bag upgrade and start mining a little bit more. And that'll boost up my stone and copper. And I'm like, oh no, he's going to the mines late at night. Yep. That I am. Trying to upgrade to the wooden sword. Just make combat. that much more easier. I'm trying to get enough. You know what? I should probably just focus on copper, on mining. Instead of looking for artifacts, I'll come back to the floors of dirt later and hell back over here. Eat that cave carrot, bro. Might as well leave the mine. I did get a little bit of a copper, not as much as I need. Damn, that sucks. I should get a straw. But it's a work in progress. It is a work in progress. Lady, what are you doing out here? Get out of my home. No, wait, no, sap is... Excuse me. That way I have it for tomorrow. I said yes. Oh, joy. I got a whole 25 gold for a spoon. Saving your purpose to be saved. Yeah, the spirits are pissed off at me today. How are you doing, sweetie? Oh, Mom sent me cookies. Thanks, Mom. I appreciate it, Mom. Done. Sweet. Which means I can credit most of it down, but don't credit all down. Go home. Go and Yep, there was no thing there whatsoever. I'm just gonna keep on walking. Yep, I needed something to write. I wanted to punch you in the face, but you know. Hell yes. Bag upgrade, baby. Okay, Abigail. See ya. Thanks for the not chat. That was awesome. Things out of trees and going through everyone's trash. You know, it's normal, typical stuff. See, I came here to pick clams up, and I don't even know if I did. I unlock the fish tank? Yes, I did. So I have a clam in there. I can do with the snail. Once you start like upgrading your tools, it is costly. Oh no, I've given her 2 weeks for the gift. I can't give her any more gifts. Someone went to the library and buried all the damn books. I was like, what the fuck? Oh wait. Since I'm here, let me check what I need for a coop. Coop, 300 stones, 300 woods, 100 stones, and 4,000 golds. That's fantastic. I mean, a shed would be nice for me to do all my mining stuff, like my smelting. That's what I want to say. 300 wood and 1,000 gold. Okay, gotcha. 4,000 gold. 300 wood, 4,000 gold. And I think you got her about 17 from a tree. Come on, man, what the hell is it with me getting stuck behind little shits? Oh no, I'm exhausted. Let's stop that real quick before I kill myself. Let's see how this works. Give me 24 energy, that's not too bad actually. I mean, it's not the greatest amount of energy that you can get back for something, but, you know, it's actually not too shabby. Oh, look. See, I like, Rune Factory and Harvest Moon. They got where you can go into, a bathhouse when you get tired. I mean, you go in the bathhouse and then doing that, it'll re-energize you. You don't unlock the bathhouse in here until, like, summer, I think it is. There's a good while for you to get to the bathhouse in this game. You know, little hot tub action. Ooh, yeah, baby. You know. Been a while since I've been here, guys. cauliflower and potatoes should be coming out soon. Not there yet. I'm already. I'm working on trying to get the 5 parsnips and unify melons in summer. And you can unify corns in summer too, because corn is a crop you can grow in summer. And I think the pumpkin comes during the fall season. Ooh. Pardon me. Creepy little place though. So I can't go and get more copper. I was thinking, oh yeah, you know, maybe I should go get more copper. Maybe I should just buy some. No, you can't do that. Sorry, buddy, store's closed. But I'll come out here and hit up some of these trees for the berries. And then up down here. Spring onions. Yeah, I love the spring onions, man. I like a little secret source of cash. And cooking everything else. Spring onions are good. Farm. I got a few crops that aren't protected. I don't need another scarecrow. I think I'm gonna call it a night so that way I don't over record. You know, end up recording too long and I don't get it all. So, thanks for watching. Please leave that like, share, subscribe. You know, all that happy stuff. All that very helpful stuff. And leave me a comment. So let me know what you want to see more of. If you want to see me do different games, different videos, or longer videos, shorter videos, or any tips that you may have. I mean, you know, I'm not a pro. By no means am I a pro at this game, so please feel free. And yeah, thanks for watching. Make sure you hit that notification button and see you around.